September Midnight by Sarah Teasdale. Lyric night of the lingering Indian summer, shadowy fields that are scentless but full of singing. Never a bird, but the passionless chant of insects, ceaseless, insistent. The grasshopper's horn, and far off, high in the maples, the wheel of a locust, leisurely grinding the silence, under a moon waning and worn, broken, tired with summer. Let me remember you, voices of little insects, weeds in the moonlight, fields that are tangled with asters. Let me remember, soon will the winter be on us, snow hushed and heavy. Over my soul murmur your mute benediction, while I gaze, O fields that rest after harvest, as those who part look long in the eyes they lean to, lest they forget them. Hi everyone, I hope you enjoy this series I'm calling The 15 Days of October. It's kind of like the 12 Days of Christmas, but it's combining these Halloween-y images with some poems I found about fall, which is quickly becoming my favorite season. And I'm going to share one poem every day. Some of them are longer, some of them are shorter, and then I will just leave you with the rest of the tutorial and some nice relaxing music. And the goal is just to help you take just a few minutes every couple of days just to relax, use a limited palette to avoid the stress of making decisions, and just to remind you that your page doesn't have to be elaborate to be satisfying. Just put a pencil to paper and just relax. So I will see you in the next one, and at the very end of this video I'll put a link to the playlist with all of the other days. Thanks, and have a great coloring day. Bye.